Yeah, we were very fortunate today to have Jokie van Dam here from Y Connect. It was part of the preparation of the final year MBAs for their presentation at the end of the semester. It's the first time that we've got this initiative, Jokie, and I think it went off very well. Mm. Can you just give us a synopsis of what you discussed with the students today?
It was a snippet out of the Power of Persuasion presentation bootcamp. So usually as part of my training, I do that as a full or 2 days. So for today's purposes, most of these people are in middle management. And I think between the 20th to the 23rd of July, they're going to be presenting their case study, as you said, to a panel of moderators that's going to say yay or nay for the MBA. And then it's for the peer review. So everything was about how do you build confidence? How do you quickly put a presentation together? Plus some persuasion techniques. So hopefully these are things that they can actually implement not only for their MBA, but also in going up on the leadership staircase at work, you know?
If I can recall some of the questions, you could see that it was not only for this project. They saw this as a learning experience in their own field of work. So was there any specific question that you can recall that you thought that was applicable in a non-MBA environment?
I think they were asking questions about body language, where should you be standing on the stage if you're, for instance, giving back a report in business versus you're doing a keynote or addressing the staff. So I was saying it would also differ. If you're actually doing a group presentation, you know, you might be sitting, you might be standing, but if it's a very serious topic, perhaps you should just be standing still and addressing the audience in that way. Well, with me, I was a bit interactive, up and down, in and out of the crowd. It was about kind of like psyching them up and getting them engaged in the content. So it was more almost a training speaking style, you know, than what they would do a formal presentation. Yeah.
Well, thank you. I think that they, as I said, it's the first time, and I'm looking forward to what the end result will be. I could see the attentiveness throughout, so I am 100% certain that they learned something today. So from my side and from the business school side, thank you very much. We will definitely make use of you again.
It was wonderful to be here. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you, Prof.